into it with this one right here. We got AGBT Scam plugged in with Fumez Engineer. We got T Scam with AGB. We got the AGBs plugged in. And then he's plugged in with Fumez Engineer. So best with T Scam being into paying into this one. AGB, we got the whole AGB. So AGB just taking a part to this one with Scam to the T. So T Scam to AGB to plugged in with Fumez. So best with this one being in tune with it too. Like this one right here, we got something with the whole thing. So I'm thinking this one is gonna be something whooshy whooshy. Like we got the whole thing, like the internal one. Like this one probably got and crucifying internal, especially with the plugged in. Like we got one of the pluggers in, and we got one of the main dynamic ones with Scam. So especially with everything else, just being in tune with the plugged in, and he's automatically plugged in. So this whole is loose.
Plugged in with Fumez, man. Big up my boy T-Scam, man. This ain't nothing but entertainment, man. Big up my brothers incarcerated, man. Watch.
T on the beat.
Yeah, so breezy. You already know, man. 100 degrees when we step. Hey, we are Norway.
Yeah, you know the fucking vibe, man. I ain't gonna talk too much. Leave me out the mix. Free my fucking family.
It's Big T Scam, like, where have you been? I've been outside, not online, trying to drop guys with a mash no beam. The gun jammed up.
Ooh, he said he been outside instead of being online. Like, hey, you gotta move the way you move. Like, you gotta really do it how you do it. How they say they doing it instead of not saying how you do it. Especially with him, he said coming from, you ain't coming from that 100 degrees, that 100%. It's like you ain't coming from nothing. Like, you bringing in nothing but stretches into it. You bringing nothing but anxiety to it. Like, that what people gonna feel like you bringing some metal to it.
Fucking bad, man. I ain't gonna talk too much. Leave me out the mix. Free my fucking family.
It's Big T Scam, like, where have you been?
Outside.
I've been outside, not online, trying to drop guys with a mash no beam. The gun jammed up, they ran as a team. First time I slapped that.
Ooh, he said what? He said what? The whole thing then plotted on him, and then they still was going.
I'm not online trying to drop guys with a mash no beam. The gun jammed up, they ran as a team. First time I slapped that 224 in, man, you ought to do it a glee. Left him fighting for his life in the ocean, still don't know how he swam at the sea. But his story gonna have a sad ending. In my plugged in, I ain't talking about benching. I'm talking about how he went.
Ooh, in my plugged in, I ain't talking about benching. See, he got a whole storage to his stuff. Like, when you coming from that, you coming from the next end to the next end to the deep end. Like, you got a storage to it. Like, you got a lot to do with it. Like, you can just put a whole just into scan into it and just put it how it is and make it what it is, like, and what it's not. Like, he can just come on from that. Like, got that thing? Like, you ain't coming from this. You ain't coming to play. Like, you ain't no playground. You on some real, like, scare stuff. Like, you taking it to the next, like, board.
This story gonna have a sad ending. In my plugged in, I ain't talking about benching. I'm talking about how he went fencing and hit man, grabbed him, drenched him, benched him. Yeah, I got caught on the lap before guys. Got us the streets, have I been on the next thing? Love talking my name last time we locked eyes. I try and question. In don't ask where they're from. Recognize faces, shoot, LeBron. Middle of the field like Frankie de Jong with my 4-4 long, don't care if you're strong. Done him in shoot, LeBron. Middle of the field like Frankie de Jong with my 4-4 long, don't care if you're strong. Done him in seconds, it didn't take long. Paramedics beat on his chest, King Kong. Smoking on coke, high gone, got left by his bros and went out wrong. Really and truly, I ain't gotta just shit, but talking to pigs, you're taking a piss. Got proof of the lies, leave me out of the mix. Try to deke out my thing, I fix that script. But the lies and the lies and the lies won't stick. Ask him if I...
Ooh, see, I like how he just puts the whole thing. Like, he says it how it is. Like, he's saying it what it is. Like, hey, he ain't with none of that. Like, he's not in the tune with it. He's not into vibe with it. Like, he said, put him out the mix. Like, so you can't even put him into that. You can't even put him into the whole what's going on, what other people got going on and stuff like that too, especially with all this other stuff going on, people doing all these other things. Like, he's in his own type of, like, people got their own thing. You got to give them what their credits do because they got their own type of points and dues.
Ask him if I really spoke on him. He's home in a second. When he comes home, I'ma load up the brute and smoke him. If I up my arm, you're gonna hear a bang after. Fast, but we once faster. We got down. That was nothing but a laughter. On the way back, like hee hee ha ha. And to think they try cancel me like Balenciaga. In my whack two drill, so backs I'm fully on bolts. I don't need no charger. Just see, bro, put it in reverse. If he tripped up, we'd have put him in a hearse. Little man got put in a coffin. He's alive, he got done up worse. Caught up and copied what Broski done. Why? Cause Broski got there first. Got first, then got first, then got first. But that one's cursed. Bro, they're a bad man like Tommy from Power. Stop talking on sus, you just sound sour. I get it, though. Had you fresh home at your young G's grave, laying down bare flowers. Ask my bros if I get that drop. I'll tend it in minutes, I don't need hours. Pull up skirt, do my dirt. Grab some petrol and have me a shower. Gamble your life, or tech that. 3S, Mr. Put Blade in net back. 3Fs hopped out when I had a...
Ooh, he's just putting so much. He's just putting so much into it. Like, you gotta see where it's coming from. Like, he's putting all type of, like, deadlift stuff into you. Like, you just get into it. He said from the chest to all things. So it's all the whole thing. Like, the upper thing, especially what's going on here. Like, he's breaking it down. Like, what's going on? Like, especially from the whole thing too, because it's just really in tunes with it. Like, you got the whole thing connecting to it, and you got the whole thing just in being this anxiety paint. Like,
the net back, 3 years hopped out when I had a video shoot. Ripped my man's chest, so you know they have to end that. Yeah, I took a quick setback. Had me spend enough time in jet black. Anytime I hopped out, them man ran, so I tapped that thing and sped.
Oh, he said everything black and jet black. And you know what's, and that's a crazy thing about it too, because a lot of people be having a lot of, it'd be a lot of dripped on cars, like, with the whole thing, like,
black. Anytime I hopped out, them man ran, so I tapped that thing and sped back. A 357, all I got on my wish list. I'm outside trying to tick off my hit list. My man's in debt, he owes me blood, so I just add my man to the tick list. When we added white boy to the dip list, me and bro putting work, no fitness. And to add to the sickness, my man's mum was a witness.
Chicken.
Use
the engineer.
No fitness. And to add to the sickness, my man's mum was a witness.
Chicken. Use the engineer.
You
have to
feel it sometimes. You just gotta. I just
have
to close my eyes for a sec.
Ooh, she, the way this one just robed through. Like, he just said, coming from that, my man, mom was a witness, and the whole thing was, it just came into that whole thing. Like, that was whooshy right there. Like, especially the whole thing. Like, he said, he had to go. To his sick mode, he feels sick after that. Like they say, you got them butterflies floating. Like they say, it's the whole thing here though. But especially from this one right here, like this one, he really took off. Like it'd be some quarter ones on these. Like a lot of these be another. It'd be something else. Like I'd be thinking sometimes, like what's actually going on. Because the plugged in a Fumez, it'd be a lot of, like, you got to be ready for that persistency, like, and everything else, too. But I'm messing with the people that really get in tune with it, because the people that go into plugged in, they be the main ones that be taking off, like, so it'd be all kinds of males, genders, like, it'd be females, it'd be all type of things just really just coming into it, and it just comes into an end where it's, like, that culture. But mainly from this one right here, make sure you guys definitely tune in with this one right here. It's coming from this.